Good afternoon. It's always an amazing thing to watch people use the gifts that God has given them in special ways. And we get these gifts from God, and then we develop them and deploy them by using them. For 27 years, Jeffrey Zimmerly has been the pianist at our church, and we've gotten, as a congregation, the opportunity every week to hear him play. And it is truly a gift that God has given to him, and he shared it with us. And those of you who are part of our congregation, you know exactly what I'm talking about. For the rest of you, you've probably heard Jeffrey play in other places, or you've come to one of these before, and you know what a gifted pianist he is. But anytime I think about Jeffrey, I think about his gifts at the piano, but I also think about what a super individual he is. He's a leader with great integrity. We love him here, and I know you're going to certainly enjoy today's performances. He will be joined by our organist, Phyllis Snyder, on four of the pieces that are going to be played today. And just a couple of notes. As you look at your program, you'll see page numbers listed for those that are hymns that are in our hymnal. So the hymnals are in your pew. You can find them if you'd like to follow along. Also, we have a reception set up for you to come and join us after the music is over in our fellowship hall. So please enjoy this music, enjoy God's gift, and the worship we'll experience together. Thank you.
Thank you. things up a little bit now.
Thank you.
you.